kami dito.
Thank you, Antona. Mukhang hindi na naman hashtag safe space tong lugar na to.
Don't worry, mabilis lang ako.
Kailangan ba nandito sila?
Miss, sorry. Kasi kakakidnap lang niya, mainit-init pa. Mahirap na eh, di ba?
Ayos eh, nagagawin ko din sa kanya yun.
Hindi naman sa ganun, Trixie. Ayaw lang namin iwan mag-isa si Lilet. Kasi nung huling iniwan ko siya kanina sa ospital, sinaktan siya nung... Ay, nako. Isip ko lang.
Trixie, ano bang ginagawa mo dito?
Gising na si Dad.
It was hell in the hospital kanina.
Buti na lang, lilipat na kami ni Era tomorrow. Alam mo bang nag-reunion lahat ng triggers ko? At nakisama pa si Lorena. Nilabas niya lahat ng insecurities niya. Hindi pa talaga siya naka-move on.
Well, you know, kay Lorena is just being also a mother to Lilet, as are you being a mother to Era. And besides, yung testimony earlier, galit na galit kay Lorena. I don't know if it's anger, parang it's something more.
You're right. It's not just anger. I feel betrayed. And I'm so disappointed. Paano magagawa ni Lilet yun? Ang ginawa talaga ni Lilet yun. Anak ko si Era. And ipagtatanggol ko siya. Kung kailangan nga, kasuhan ko si Lilet, gagawin ko. Pero you know what? Something inside me is saying na dapat ko siyang kaawaan at patawarin. And it's wrong.
Well, you have a past with Lilet. And you two recently shared a traumatic experience together.
Yun ang nga eh. Ang ganda na ng bonding namin ni Lilet. And lahat yun nasira when she tried to kill Era. Alam mo, mas nakakatakot yung mabait. Tapos yung pala, pailalim kang gustong gawa ng masama. And she's telling me to my face na nagsisinungaling talaga si Era. As if siya yung nagsasabi ng totoo.
Well, I hope Lilet is really lying. That would make it easier.
What do you mean it would make it easier?
Why? Well, if Lynette is telling the truth, then what about the side of Era's story?